Good. That's not good. My sum of best, 32. That's what I want to reach. Dang it. Okay, you know what? I'll just start executing and not have to worry about that guy. And I was supposed to throw a grenade for him. Oh well. We're making a couple of mistakes. And we haven't even left home. Hey, actually, first, not throwing any grenades at all. You're pretty good. I shouldn't have gone up there. It's not a route I know. If it's even a route worth taking. Two overlong. Yep, knew it. And I got too close to him. Too overlong. Overshot it. That's what I'm supposed to say.
Let's blow something up.
Like I said, three things I hate most in this game. Enemy closets, not connecting grenades, and people dodging my rockets. Oh. There we go. That's a ticket. Did better. Dang it. Got too close. Undershot it. God dang it, I don't want to shoot more grenades. I want to get good at the video game, but apparently I won't ever do what I want.
Only my weapon understands me.
I'm out of ammo for everything.
Hey!
Fire technique. Hey, kill them. Take out a guy? Wish. Huh. Got it before the grenade came. And that hit absolutely no one. Fire technique. Definitely feel like the fire technique is in order for today. Oh God. Still alive. Oh, but we still gained a lot of time. Still could have always done better. No comment. I like this level generally. I generally do good, and like the course for it. Not too difficult. Got a lot of pickups. I just like this level in general. Funny. Back when I used to play this game casually, I didn't like this level. Not aesthetically pleasing. Then again, what am I, a white girl? Gosh darn it! Now we have to do this long stretch because I decided to take a bad path.
Only my weapon understands me.
And we have, somehow we still gain time. I like seeing no empty ammos. It's very happy.
Do it for the kill.
Ooh, we did great. Really great. And then it all tumbles out. That was really good. Really good. Doing good! Oh, dang it. Thank you for that. Oh no. Voice glitch.
USA, baby.
Oh, that killed a lot.
Oh,
Where's an enemy? Come on. Losing time here. I lost a lot of time. A lot of time. Really disappointed by that. Okay, you wasted three rockets. You're getting the napalm. Okay, maybe you don't like the napalm. That's fine, Marvin. I just forgot how the auto shotgun. This guy is gonna make me waste so much time and so much ammo. My glass is starting to dig into my face. Not happy times. Where'd that shotgun glass come from? Oh my god! That was amazing. Alright, just please die, please die. This box right here is the key to everything. He's trying to run away from me because he knows he's about to get lit up. Oh! How much flame ammo is that? I'm sorry, I can't read. You know what, I don't care. On. I'm just not lucky with the rockets today, am I? that's a lot of burning corpses.
What?
You don't sell postal? Yeah, there's nothing in there. Yeah, like I said, no luck with the rockets today. Not shooting them, receiving them. That was pretty good. Pretty good. I was gonna have to chase him down for a sec there. Because I thought the rocket was gonna connect. Lost some time. Decent amount of time. Oh well, what you gonna do? Good point. Oh, hey! I didn't even try getting him that time. Good on me. Oh god, yeah, my glasses are really starting to dig into my face. I'm starting to feel sick. I don't know why, I just feel sick for some reason. I'd like to have that not happen during a run. Preferably. Too much asphalt. What's this guy saying about Cinderella store? Killing everyone.
Rich bastards. Rich bastards.
Remember all that trouble I had to go through to get those perfect grenade shots in that one little section?
Yes.
One thing a napalm completely fixes it. really goes to show how much ammo makes an impact. My stomach feels like absolute garbage. I need to finish this up real quick before I start dying on ants. Flame technique never fails. Don't have to load 30 shells into a human being. Oh god, I got the ostrich. I'm so sorry. That man dodged my rocket. I'm not sorry. Ah, she just shot that lady. Now you really deserve to die. Trying to run out of ammo. Resort to flamethrower. I was gonna save this for the next level, but screw it. Life is short. I'm not a good speedrunner. This is it, boys. We're gonna make it. Or not, you know. Depends on if I feel like being good or not. And today, I'm not sure if I wanna feel like being good. Being good at video games is overrated. On. Lots of goods, lots of bads.
In the end, we did not really gain that much time. All right, let's see what we got.